Now let's have a look at the different order types. As we can see, there are limit or market orders, and these affect the execution of your rules and their trades. Market orders, also known as taker orders, due to them taking liquidity from the order book, will exit trades immediately by using the highest bid when selling and the lowest ask when buying. Liquidity of the asset and markets you're trading can also result in slippage, and this leads to the execution price potentially being higher when buying or lower when selling than you anticipate, and this can lead to lower profit margins. Limit orders, also known as maker orders, as they provide liquidity to the order book, will be placed in the order book and will not immediately or automatically be filled. This will require waiting for the market to come to you. This can take a few seconds or it may never happen. However, you can also use the limit order safety margin to prevent this. Here in the settings, you can change it here. This will enable some leniency in your limit orders and allow orders to fill up to your set percentage away from your execution price. For example, 1% will mean that if price is greater than 1% over your limit order price, it will not execute, but is within 1%, it will. You can also set a minimum market cap that you wish your rules to trade. This will prevent your rules from buying less liquid coins when using the anytime operator or the any coin.